California now. I'm trying to get everything sorted out in here. These are two bathing suits I'm gonna bring. They're both 12 months. I do have two 18-month bathing suits that I was hoping to take with us, but he's just really too small for them right now. I'm so confused right now. I had to lay everything out because I just feel like I'm not doing this right. Like, I thought I'm gonna miss something or mess something up. We'll be gone for 8 days. That includes travel day. So he's gonna need, these are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 outfits there. But I wanted to pack 2 or 3 extras, and maybe an extra onesie or an extra pair of pants or shirt or something like that, just in case he spills. So I'll probably bring 8 outfits, 2 backup outfits, and like an extra pair of pants and shirt or two. Just, I just want to make sure that I have enough, because sometimes he does spill and stuff like that if we're out all day. So I don't know, I'm probably gonna bring 10 to 12 outfits total, and that just includes like onesies that I could slip on him so it's gonna be warm, then his bathing suit, pairs of pajamas packed, but I'm gonna bring, I'm washing right now his other pajamas. They should be almost dry, and I'm gonna bring his 2 short sets of pajamas that are short sleeve shirts and short sleeve pants. No, no. You dancing right here? Yeah.
so beautiful out here though. Hey Timmy, he's so sleepy. Oh, there goes the breeze again. Now it's cold. That is beautiful. Look, all their landscaping in there.
Smoked salmon pasta is only $18.
Wow.
Hello, welcome in.
Hello. He's just looking around everything. This is gonna be his very first time seeing the ocean. I thought you meant like right here on the road. I was like, what? I know he was wore out. Look at you.